You used to care a lot.
Things are easier when you don't care. Nobody gets hurt.
Yeah.
Your means?
Fuck off, Snowflake.
That really seemed like your type, though.
He's not.
Someone like Maeve is never going to be interested in me.
I'll deal with the business end of things, and you can do the dirty.
Because I'm going to lose it. I didn't realise you and Jackson.
He's not my boyfriend or anything, we're just sleeping together.
If you want a happy life, you keep the sweet ones around.
You waited.
Of course.
You're in love with me.
You're so weird. You're compellingly odd, Melbourne.
I know what it's like when someone doesn't feel the same way about you. Someone you can't stop thinking about. It hurts. But you can't make people like you.
Just friends.
Yeah, but walk me around when you need some.
He paid you to tell him what I like. And there's no way that I'll end up being with you.
But friends don't look at friends that way. What's wrong with boyfriend? Friends don't look at
friends that way. It's just someone else let you down, isn't it?
I think we both know that you like somebody else anyway, Maeve.
I trusted you, Otis.
You saw something in me when no one else did.
I don't think I'm over Otis. We don't really hang out anymore, Otis, because you're always with your girlfriends. Time where I thought maybe you liked me. And I liked you back.
I made myself get over you, mate.
You did like me.
Yes.
Of course I did.
You telling me you had feelings for me was all I wanted to hear.
Because everyone always lets me down.
I think she's probably the most selfish person I've ever met.
It's you.
It's always been you.
You do know May broke up with me because she's in love with you, right? She's still not with her.
We sort of stopped being friends. We grew apart. You and Ruby are a thing.
I got hurt last time. I needed to win.
And I think I might like someone else.
You act like you don't give a shit about anyone, but really it's just to keep people out. You've done it to Otis.
I don't even know if I believe in love.
If you love someone, you should tell them that you love them.
Like they're clearly in love with each other.
I love you.
It was never about the clinic. I did the clinic to be close to you. We say we're friends, but I'm catching
your cards. Nothing feels right when you're not there. We're fighting
over what
we
do.
I have to see where I'm going back. That I'll end up being
with you, but friends. There's someone called Maeve. And she's really important to me. I think she's my person.